It's not.
Good. How old are you?
10.
Good. Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Good. And what's your favorite color?
My favorite color is blue.
Good. Good job. Ngọc, what color is your t-shirt?
It's gray.
Good. How do I spell gray?
G-R-E.
Y?
Y.
Good. Good job. I want to recite 1 to 10 in audibles, okay? So 1 is first. First. Second.
Third.
Good. Four.
Four. Five.
Fifth.
Six.
Six. Good. Seven.
Seven.
Good.
Eight. Eight.
Good.
Nine.
Good. Ten.
Ten.
Good. Can you ask me a question? Oh.
Do you have a pet?
Yes, I do have a pet. Good job, Ngọc. Okay. Have a look at these rooms. Which room would I take a shower?
This bathroom.
Good. Which room would I cook dinner?
This kitchen.
Good. Which room would I watch TV?
This living room.
Good job. Very good. Okay. Now, have a look at these pictures here in this slide, okay? So, this person has a small mouth, no nose, and 3 eyes.
Is Peter?
Good, good job, very good. Okay, can you use the word have in a sentence?
I have a cat.
Good, can you use has in a sentence?
My mom has lots of dress.
Lots of dresses, good job, very good. Can you tell me who is happy?
It's Peter.
Good. Who is angry?
It's Tai.
Good. Who is sad?
Sam is sad.
Good. Who is cold?
Paul.
Paul is cold. Good job. Very good. Can you complete the sentence?
Are they from England?
Good.
Yes, they are.
Good.
Are they happy?
Good.
No, they aren't.
Good.
Is he new here? Yes, he is.
Good job. Very good. Okay, can you answer my questions? What's your favorite food?
It's cheese.
Good. Who's your best friend?
It's me.
Good. Who's your maths teacher?
It's me.
No, who's your maths teacher?
It's teacher Kimang.
Teacher Kimang. Very good. Good job, Ngọc. Okay, how do you feel on Mondays?
I feel tired.
Good. How do you feel on Wednesday morning?
I feel happy.
You feel happy. Good. Good job. Okay, can you use there is and there are in a sentence, okay? How many swimming pools are there?
There is one swimming pool.
Good. How many cars?
There are 2 cars.
Good job. Very good. Can you tell me, Ngọc, where is the dog?
The dog is on the chair.
Very good. Where is the dog?
The dog is the...
The dog is in front of?
The dog is in front of the picture.
Good. Where's the bookcase?
The bookcase is between the cats.
Good job. Very good. Okay, Ngọc, last one. Can you say the opposite adjectives, okay? What's the opposite of big?
So
big and
small.
Good. What's the opposite of friendly?
Unfriendly.
Good. What's the opposite of good?
Bad.
Good. New.
Old.
Good. Late.
Ugly.
Good. Happy.
Sad.
Good. Long.
Short.
Good. Tall. Short.